I'm going to step off the land now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. That was the phrase Neil Armstrong used to describe his footprint on the moon. A footprint that would change the course of human history forever. But our footprint, the one that we're leaving behind for the world to see, well, it might take a little more explaining. Kept the last 4 years as lighthearted as we possibly could, but along the way we did have to learn our lessons.
In my past years at NCS, I've learned many things to always do my best in everything I do, like Fortnite.
The thing that God has shown me throughout my years at NCS is that you just have kindness with others, and just watch what you say to others and just don't hurt their feelings.
Some real-world life lessons that NCS has taught me is how to converse with someone who does not believe the same things you do and deal with them with clarity and compassion.
NCS has impacted my views on service by teaching me what it means to truly serve somebody and how it might affect them.
Unified under the mission to never create a dull moment, our grade worked together to create new things on campus, such as race day, underground watermelon fighting, nay-nay day, we warmed our burgers with our bare hands, we had Juice World concerts in the locker room, we saved our pizza under our desks for later, we gave fades that the world had never seen before, we jumped through our arm and a leg with another leg, and above it all, we still learned more about God than we ever had in our lives. It was knowledge we hoped to pass on.
So throughout my years at NCS, many of my coaches and mentors have taught me how to properly lead and serve others as a great leadership quality.
NCS has impacted my views on truth by giving me a biblical standpoint to view truth from.
During my time at NCS, Mr. Harbeck taught me the importance of knowing each person's story as I develop relationships and meet people outside of NCS.
NCS has impacted my views on a Christian worldview by showing me the true meaning of the word and how it applies to our lives. It really changed the way that I looked at our belief system, really its foundations.
I plan to make an impact on the world by making sure my everyday actions leave a positive impact on others.
NCS has impacted my view on what faith should look like, because it showed me that it's not something that we just say, call it a day. It's something that we actually live out each and every day. It's in our actions and it's in our words. I think that's really what separates us from the world.
Thick and thin, through the easy going and the hard times, we learned that sticking together was the best way to make it through. And we hope that the footprint of unity is what we leave behind. Perhaps our footprint won't be nearly as profound as what Neil Armstrong's was, but at least we can call this one ours.